Cancer. Welcome, Cancer. Welcome to Sag Life Tarot. I am Shannon. Cancer, pray with me, won't you? Or allow me to pray for us. God, universe, creator, source, energy, vibrations, Holy Spirit, holy angels, guardian angels, ancestors, mother and father. Humbly we come before you in gratitude. Thank you. Goodness, love, joy, peace, mercy, long life, happiness, and prosperity. From me to you, Cancer. Welcome, Cancer. Welcome. Amen. Cancer, I hope you are having such a magical, wonderful day. I just did a read before you, so every time I do that, I have to get back in the energy, the vibration of who it is I'm reading for. Cancer, let's dig in and see. What is coming out for you today? The Six of Swords. You leaving a situation, walking away to grow your own life, to focus on you, to invest in yourself. Leaving a situation, packing your bags and going. I feel like humbly you're leaving. Like I bowed out of this one. Like, I don't feel like I lost the fight, the battle. Mm-mm. I'm just letting it go. Death card. I'm just giving up on it. I don't even want it no more. It's time for me to go figure out something else with my life. It's people in the background who might have been talking against you. But I see you nurturing yourself right now. I see you letting go of negative energies. I see you at a rebirth pass, like you are at a crossroads, making decisions. This is transformation. This is a complete change, a spiritual awakening, a spiritual understanding. The Lovers is here, Gemini. Okay. So you got Scorpio and Gemini energy with that death, and Gemini with the Lovers. You not putting up with things that you used to put up with. You over this. You've come a long way from where you used to be. You not really focused on nobody else right now. You focused on yourself. I feel like this Lover's card is you making plans, making decisions, deciding what it is your heart has passion for. For others, this is a general read. For others, you are clinging on to somebody who got some long hair. Whether it be the female or the male, because both of them got long hair. Somebody is coming in your life and you're going to really love this person. Somebody could have a tattoo of an arrow, the bow and arrow. Somebody got locks, dreads, if that's what you want to call them. Somebody is in love right now. The Two of Wands came out, so future planning together. That is what I feel like. Like you left a bad situation, left an old relationship, and it kind of took a toll on you. It hurt it a bit because you left in the middle of the night. It was raining and everything for some. You got people that went back and reported about what, oh, this person is over here. This person is doing this. You changed. You not the same. New perspective is here. The Hanged Man is here. You have spiritually enlightened yourself, lifted yourself for some. gave up on that relationship. Let it go. You might have been holding on to a relationship for a long time here. I feel like 13 years for some with this death and rebirth. For somebody, it was 6 years possibly holding on to some people that you should have been let go of. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. And then here is the Ten of Wands, okay? Being burdened by everything that you was carrying. You was carrying a lot of baggage. Look at this. She got luggage in the boat with her. Somebody could be on a cruise ship. Somebody traveled across the world. There's some traveling going on. But you gave up. Let go of this. Forgiveness is here. The Two of Coins, a balancing act. You got the Two of Wands and the Two of Coins. And I'm feeling like you coming into a union with somebody again, with that lover's energy. Somebody that is truly going to love you. The Hanged Man, the Death, and the Lovers. This is three different major arcana. And three is growth, expressing yourself, understanding, loving, leveling up, changing. Change is here. We in the money deck now. Change is here. You, after awakening spiritually to your new connections, to your new ideas, your newfound love, passion for something, you are investing your energy in growing whatever this is you are truly interested in. There's a change for the better coming your way. Embrace it. And then embrace the wisdom of the unknown came out. Wow. Just because you don't see any movement don't mean nothing is happening. Sometimes you got to be the change. You working on your goals. This Two of Wands out here said you are prioritizing the things you truly want to invest your time and energy into. Possibly your resources. You working on your goals. Don't let the world lead you. With this Ten of Wands, this unfulfilled is here. So you were carrying a whole lot of responsibility by yourself. Could have been in a relationship with somebody that did not carry any of the weight. Look at that. Unethical. You, somebody in your life was, that was a burden. That was a heavy load. Somebody is stealing or lying to you about money. When I see this card, it just makes me just let you know that you have somebody in your energy. This Ten of Wands, this burden you've been carrying for a long time. Again, that relationship you could have walked away from because somebody was stealing from you, Cancer, in this relationship, and you had to walk away from it. Don't sacrifice your morals. Take a risk. Take a calculated risk. Have the courage to face your fears. Parenthood. Somebody is pregnant. Or this has something to do with children. Like maybe a child. One of your kids took something from you. Maybe the kid's father or kid's mother took something from you. Work hard in silence. Don't let nobody know what you got going on. Let's put some sea oracles. Sea oracles down here for Cancer, please. Cancer, you are water. We going to the water right now. Ease. May it be effortless. Remember we just said somebody was taking a boat here. Somebody could have been on a boat. Somebody could be on the beach. Somebody could be traveling by boat. Journey. May you seek adventure. What we just say? Somebody is on an adventure. Let me get the Angels of Abundance Oracle for Cancer, please. Angels of Abundance Oracle for Cancer, please. Cancer, somebody is definitely moving around and enjoying themselves. It might have been hurt for a while, but somebody is enjoying themselves. Happy to be a parent right now. Spend more time with your inner child for some. Have courage to accept and to ask and accept help. Asking for help is a sign of strength, and it is, it as it is accepting it as it is offered to you. Very often when we ask God for help, prayers are answered through other people. Be sure to accept this assistance as well as give it to others as you are guided. So somebody is about to come in and help you with something. You might have asked somebody for some help, but somebody is truly coming in to help you. Let's get a couple of these intuition oracles. Now, these are affirmations. The dreamer. Pay attention to your dreams. Somebody is dreaming dreams that's coming true. Number 52, the dreamer. I pay attention to what my dreams are trying to tell me. Somebody's dreams are coming true. You might be seeing things and it's changing the way you look at things altogether. Changing your life here. Somebody's dreams. A matter of fact, I'm going to pull a dream card right after I get one of these cards. Give me another intuition. Give me another intuition. Number 20, the transformer. I transform myself as a caterpillar transform into a butterfly. Oh, you are beautiful. You are beautiful, Cancer. Let's get one of those dream cards, I said. Let's get a dream card for Cancer, please. Give me a dream card for Cancer. Dream card for Cancer. Okay, you got a few of them. If this were your last day alive, what would you have done differently? You still have the chance to do things differently. That means it's time for you to change. I feel like that's something you've learned to spiritually connect yourself because you were unfulfilled for a long time. Stop waiting for the perfect moment. The only time to start creating the thing that is meaningful for you is now. Okay? Gratitude opens the door to all the good life has to offer. Be grateful often for what you have, and you will receive more to be grateful for. Okay, Cancer? You heard that. And you will receive more to be grateful for. Okay. Let's get some fortune cookies. Signs. Your future positive direction will reveal itself. Any doubts and confusion will soon disappear. Now, something just said something about signs, didn't it? I know it did. Look for the subtle signs the universe is trying to send you. Look for the small signs. Surprise. A disappointment will be followed by a pleasant surprise. An invitation could bring love to those searching. All right, Cancer, love is coming. Romance. Love is set to sizzle. The chance for romance is high for those seeking a connection. Wow. Romance is coming, Cancer. Love is in the air. A great time for commitment and taking relationships to the next level. That's three different cards that said the same thing about love coming to you, Cancer. It is coming. If you have not received it yet, be on the lookout. Let's get the inner witch oracles. Tiger's eye, balance. This is practical magic deck. Inner witch oracles for Cancer. Inner witch oracles for Cancer. Cauldron. Transformation. What did we just say? You transforming into a different person, different attitude, different perspective, spirituality, transformation, love, heart, feelings, transformation. You are feelings, divination, beyond the veil. Okay, somebody's discernment is really strong. That could also mean that your dreams are coming to reality, or you having dreams and it's coming true. Clear quartz, divine connection. You are divinely connected. Lilac, enchantment. Somebody doing spells, casting spells. Let's get some love, some romance. Let's put some love out here. This is the romance oracles. Remember, romance came out. Past life relationship. You have known each other before. Okay, let's get some love. This is romance oracles. Ooh, they just jumping out. Calling in your soulmate. Your prayers, affirmations, and visualizations help bring you together. This could be the one. You've already met the romantic partner you see. Now that's romance three times already. Deception. Oh my gosh. Okay, didn't we have unethical? Unethical is here saying somebody lying to you or stealing money from you. Lying to you or stealing money from you. Deception. Someone is wearing a false mask in this relationship. That might have caused you to get in that boat and ride off on them. I feel like that's what prompted you to walk away from this energy. To ride away. Okay. This is Kipper. The number 9. Change. Change is coming. Look, change. And the money deck said change. Oh, you got some good changes coming into your life, Cancer. Y'all, we can't make it up. False person. Number 8. False person. Courthouse. Oh, call the police on them. Go ahead. Send them right on to jail. They've been lying and deceiving you anyway. Number 23. Courthouse. Number 14. Message of concern. You're going to probably get a message from somebody that's going to tell you who this is. This deceptive person. Let's get some chakra oracles. Trickery. Y'all, is all the deck going to tell you? Look at this. A miracle is happening in your life. It is a miracle coming to you, Cancer. Trickery. Look at them. They about to get caught. Service. Be of service to others. Okay, they tricking you. They about to get caught, Cancer. You about to find out who it is. Creation. You are creating something powerful and magical for your life. Can I have the power of love? Action. You have the courage to express the unique loving colors of your soul. Okay, let us get a divine guidance message from the angels for Cancer, please. A divine guidance message from the angels for Cancer. Divine message. The ocean. Oh, we can't make it up. We can't make it up. The deep blue sea speaks to your soul, healing and soothing you. Even the act of imagining yourself dipping into its healing womb brings about desirable effects. Better yet, spend time physically near the ocean. Allow its power and beauty to wash away all cares and concerns. We can't make these things up, Cancer. I'm just reading what Holy Spirit, Holy Angels got in these cards for you, honey. That is what they said. That is what Holy Spirit, Holy Angels said. Let's get an activation oracle for you. Tantric Journey, number 42. The frequency of Tantric Journey helps us to unlock the hidden knowledge and wisdom that we intrinsically hold about how to reach a state of wholeness and completion through our sensual experiences with ourselves and with another. Listen, you are on a journey. This is your journey. Didn't we say somebody was on a boat? Somebody about to go to the beach. I said somebody was on the beach. It said go to the beach. Cancer, you are water. How do you replenish yourself at the water? Let's get some angel answers for Cancer, okay? Reconsider a decision you've made, okay? Remember, you're going to get an invitation. Dress for success. Choose a new direction. Time to go a different way. Okay. Forgiveness. You got to forgive this person, whoever been tricking you, whoever been stealing from you. Could be hurting your heart. It could just be somebody who a real bad person towards you. It don't mean they got to be stealing. They could have been treating you bad. They could, I mean, all kinds of things. You got to forgive this person so you can move on. Forgive this energy. It's helping you to grow in life. And you already left the energy, so forgive and move on. Abundance. Cancer. I can't make none of this up. Let me get an abundance oracle for you. Because I didn't get an abundance oracle. I didn't. Let me get an abundance oracle for Cancer. Take a divinely guided chance. I feel like I did. I didn't. Yes, I did. Have courage and ask, accept for help. All right, well, you got another one. Listen, what it say? All positive change and successful ventures involve a degree of risk. Remember, in the money deck, it said take a risk. And you are ready to follow your divine guidance to new territories. As you leave behind that which is comfortable and familiar but no longer appropriate for you, you make room for new and more meaningful opportunities. You had to hear that card on your way out of this reading so you could know that it is connecting everything together. You are divinely guided. That leave that you took was the power inside of you to get up, have the strength to walk away for your own highest purpose and good. Cancer, everything is working in your favor. I absolutely love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you hit that like and subscribe button, I know you like me because you're supporting me for free. And I truly do appreciate you. My information is in the description box below. I do private reads. Email me. I will be back in some days, number of days, 2222. Somebody is about to get a wish granted here. Somebody is about to get exactly what they heart desire. Miracle is here. Cancer, I'll be back to see you real soon. And I hope to hear a good message from you. Leave me some messages. Let me know what's going on in your life. If you need some help, I am a spiritual guidance teacher. I am willing to, and I wouldn't even call it a teacher. I'm here to help in any way I can. I love you guys. I will see you soon. Be uniquely you. Nobody can cancer like you do. I love you guys. Enjoy the rest of your night.